We made love every night. Every moment we spent together was magical. I never got the chance to tell him that I care about him.
Now you can.
He gave me his picture the first night we met. He makes sounds in the night. This might sound a little crazy, but his spirit is in the picture calling to me. Let me see it.
I swear, I will strike you. Look, give me the picture. It's monkey. It's mine. Oh, give it to me.
You both want the picture, but don't grope at it.
Wait. If this picture is supposed to be really special, we have to go for it, right?
It's not a penis, ladies. It's a little cherished photograph. Don't yank at it, but just fight each other for it.
My reaction was totally organic, Deirdre. If you really want to circumvent the creative process, I'll do it exactly as you want.
Thank you, Sophie.
Give me the picture. My picture, he gave it to me.
Oh, I can use a nice big glass of red wine after this rehearsal. How about you, Darren?
I normally prefer pear juice and a little bit of wheatgrass. But a nice rosé is okay every once in a while. It's really, really mellow and it hardly ever gives me a headache.
I didn't ask for a lesson in science.